Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to everybody. We're here on She Said, She Said. And tonight...
Who's this?
Who is this?
Who are you?
Okay, they asked us to bring our family, but since it's Christmas, our families are all over. Like, your family is in...
All over Cebu.
Yeah, all over Cebu. My family's all over Manila. And this is the only family I was able to bring tonight. And hello, what is your name?
Annika.
And how old are you, Annika?
4.
Annika is 4 years old. She's my youngest daughter. So she's going to join us for our Christmas presentation. Thank you for coming. And you said you didn't want to speak tonight? Or would you like to greet everybody? What did you like to say? Greet. Greet them a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, she doesn't want to speak. Maybe
because
next
she
year.
Saw mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Ooh!
Mark talaga.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, since it's Christmas Day, we have very special guests. I heard them in a show. There was a big event, and I saw them singing. They are actually international awardees, but we will interview them later on. And I also saw them. They were singing in the wake of the mother of Secretary Hijerson Alvarez. And I said, beautiful. I mean, they're like angels. And I said, we had to have them here on the show.
And what perfect time.
Exactly.
Yes.
So we will introduce them to you, but we will introduce them to you and talk to them more in detail later on. So ladies and gentlemen here to sing for us tonight, this Christmas, please welcome the Cercado sisters.
Golden day. once more. Two players, we are, we'll be together in the face of life. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Gentlemen, we're back here on the She Said Show. Ngayon po mga kaibigan, it's Christmas time and we have with us four beautiful Christmas angels. You just heard them earlier, no? And look at them. You know what my daughter said when they were in the dressing room? She said, Mommy, did you see them? They're all twins.
How cute.
How cute, no?
But you know what? They all look different.
Yeah, I know.
They all have different beauties.
See? Okay, let's introduce. We have Almira.
Hello, Pa.
Hello. Let's not talk about age anymore. Okay. So, Almira, and then Irene.
Hello, Pa.
And Mylian, and Selena.
What do you mean, let's not talk about age? They're
okay,
different.
Okay, let's talk about age.
Akala ko talaga.
Kailangan, hindi naman kayo quadruplets.
Hindi.
Hindi naman sabay-sabay. Lumabas sa chat. Hindi po. Okay.
Magkakasunod lang po.
Your manager is your mother here. We have to congratulate the mother.
Scary, di ba? Iba-ibang mukha.
Di ba?
Mommy, ba't iba-ibang mukha nila?
Pare-pareho naman ang hair.
Okay, who's the eldest?
Ako po.
You're the eldest.
Ah, that's why you're seated here. Akala mo to by age. Oh, sige. And you are, should we ask how old?
Yeah, sure. Like, why not?
Okay. How old are you?
20 na po ako.
20 na po.
What? I thought you were a teenager. And then, Irene, how old are you?
18 po ako.
18? Nako, oh, ikaw naman, Mylian.
So, Mami, may dalawang year spacing.
16!
Ikaw, 14.
Ah. Talaga, 14?
2 years po yung gap namin.
Are you four girls lang? Do you have, like, brothers?
5 girls po.
Where's the fifth?
Yung eldest po namin, panganay po talaga kami.
What, 22?
Apa.
Oh, asa
nurse
na?
Nurse na po. Technical
hindi,
po.
Ha?
Nurse po kasi siya, kaya hindi na po
hindi
siya
singing po. Nurse.
Pero nag-start po kami as 5 po. Pero yung naging nurse na po siya.
What's the name of your group? Do you have a name?
Cercado Sisters po.
And your mom's the one that makes your
costumes.
Outfits on the show.
Your costumes? Yeah. Nanahi siya?
Opo.
So,
and then nag-makeup. Siya nang gumawa ng makeup niyo? Ah, kayo. But she taught you how to put on makeup.
But this one's hands-on, ah? That's one by one. Hindi.
Yung
many hands.
Tela niya po. Ganito na po siya yung binili na.
Ah, ganyan. Ah, okay.
Ah, pero siyang pumipili.
Apo.
Alam niya yung mga katawan niyo, bewang, lahat. Or one size fits all.
Akala ko ginawa ng mom niyo yan. Ginawa niya or?
Ginawa niya po.
Oh, so she made it nga eh.
Ah. And then your hair, kayo.
Apo.
Eh, paano yan pag may gusto ko yung outfit tapos ayaw ng mami niyo? Anong nangyayari? Sino na nanalo?
Si mama po.
Si mama?
Dapat lang naman si mama, di ba?
Pero minsan, pinaglalaban niya rin. Or hindi?
Meron naman po minsan, pinaglalaban. Kasi po minsan gusto niya po, pupunta po kami ng performance namin na naka-costume na po. Eh, nag-jeep lang
po. Ah, nag-jeep kayo? Opo, so, nagsusot kayo ng comfortable. Kasi alam naman, mag-high heels kayo sa jeep, no?
Opo.
Baka hindi na kayo dalhin ng jeepney driver doon sa pupuntahan niyo. So, at least, you wear comfortable clothes and then nagpapalit.
Okay. Ang galing ng mami niya, 2 years talaga. Usually, 2, 2, 2, then may nasumasablay, 3. 2, 2, 2, 11 months, di ba?
Di ba?
Ang galing.
2,
pero
2, 2.
Girls.
Wait, anong month ang birthday mo?
October po.
October, ikaw?
January po.
Jan?
Happy birthday.
April po.
April?
December po.
Oh, happy birthday also.
December. December,
oh my God.
Ano?
15.
Oh,
lugi naman yun, no? Yung mom nila, every other month may birthday.
Ikaw naman, December?
18 po.
January 18.
January 18. And?
April 1 po.
April Fools. And?
October 28.
Nice. Oh, okay. Ikaw, kailan birthday mo?
Next year. ikaw, kailan ang birthday mo?
Tapos na.
Oh, di ba?
November 3.
Oh, see? Correct.
Ikaw, sa'yo.
Yeah, tapos see the date. Oh. November din. Okay, so paano niyo nalaman na meron kayong gift? I mean, how old were you when you started? First, syempre, siguro your ate.
Wait,
no?
Who sings?
Si nurse.
Mom or dad?
Wala po.
Wala po. Pero, kapitbahay.
Sabi po ni mama sa mga, sa lolo mga, po. Po, sa tatay niya po, tsaka sa, yun. Lahat po sila musicians.
Sa lolo, sa lolo and sa lola. I see. Okay. So, how did it start? So, your ate, anong pangalan ng ate niyo?
Elvira po.
Po. Elvira.
Hi, Elvira. Ay, Elvira. Ate niya.
Merry Christmas,
Ivy po yung nickname niya.
Ivy.
Your ate is the one who started singing. O hindi? Sabay kayo nag-start
siyempre
talaga?
Siyempre kasi siya yung unang lumabas.
Siya po talaga parang nag-start.
Kaninong pinakamagandang boses? Sa ate niyo or sa inyo?
Sa amin.
No, later let's ask them questions. Like, who's that? Yeah, and then let's see what their answers are.
Okay. So
that
should we give them paper and pen?
Yes, we'll get that ready for the next video. Yeah, diba?
About their mommy, about their ate.
Let's see what they think about each other. Wait, so you all, like I noticed like in one song, you take different voices, right?
Yes.
Who has the highest voice?
Ako po, sa pretty
ikaw? Talaga?
What are you, sop one? Sop two?
Sop one. Po.
And then, who has the lowest voice?
Ako po.
Ikaw po.
Alto.
Ako po.
Alto. So, paano yan? You all knew how to sing or you were trained? Did you have a voice teacher?
Actually po, yung nag-start po kami, kami-kami lang po, nakikinig po kami sa minus ones. Yun po,
multiplex. Mami mo palagi may minus one sa bahay.
Ako, yung nag-start po talaga kami, ako po sa singing contest, tapos silang tatlo sa dance contest po.
Oh! And then, how
and then, ano po, yung tita po namin nag-birthday siya, tapos sabi niya po, kanta kami isa-isa, tapos sabi po ng tita namin, meron pong voice lahat, so,
why
bakit
not?
Na lang hindi po
eh. Oh, asan na yung tita mo, hindi na naging manager?
Hindi po.
Sa doon
sayang
lang
kasi yung kapatid po ni manager, dapat sa mommy na lang, di ba?
Correct.
Kasi siya yung tigagawa ng costumes.
At saka, nagturo ng makeup at hair.
So, if not for your tita's birthday, you would go on dancing and you'd be still the singer of the family.
So, pag lumalaban po ako, sila lang po yung tagapalakpak sa akin.
Siya tagapalakpak at backup dancer, pwede rin.
So ngayon, later when they do their other numbers, the dancing numbers, I'll be looking at you because you're kasi sila yung dancer na ano.
Diba? Titingnan namin kung kasing galing mo sila.
Pero ako po choreographer nila eh.
Ha?
Yes. Tapos si Mama yung gumagawa ng costume. Kaya pag pumupunta po kami sa fiesta, isa po talagang racket. Sila po yung dance. Ako sa singing.
So wait, you make the steps of the whole dance? Kasi usually, di ba, when we have a dance, you all like contribute steps. Oh, okay, Jackie's step. And then you're
yeah,
all right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Kitty's step.
And Annika's step. Di ba? Like, whatever, right?
Like this. Okay.
So with you, in your case, ikaw ang gumagawa para sa lahat.
Opo. And tulungan po kami. Nagko-contribute po sila.
Bakit? Ayaw mo dati sumayaw? Or talagang forte mo talaga yung singing?
Opo. Actually po, apat po kami yung dance contest. Basta may kanta, hiwalay. Hiwalay po kasi ng venue. Kaya kailangan pong maghiwalay.
it's if the contest is held on the same day, na different ang venue.
So, are you the middle child?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're the middle child.
Yeah.
And madaldal, kasi naisip ko yung dalawang mas matanda are the ones speaking, and then the younger ones hindi nagsasalita.
Yeah. Diba? Sabi naman natin yung younger ones. Sila.
Ah, hindi. Pakantahin na lang muna natin.
Pakantahin na lang natin.
Ah, sige, kasi ganda-ganda. Wait, what song are you going to sing next? Liz?
Yeah. Liz? Makinig.
Listen po.
Listen. And this was sung by?
Beyonce po.
Beyonce.
Okay. So walang ganyan, ano? Kasi,
listen. Pwede!
Okay, let's all listen to the girl singing Listen.
Listen to the song here in my heart. A melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own. All 'cause you won't listen.
I'm alone at the crossroads. I'm not at home in my own home. And I try to try to say what's on my mind. You should have known. Oh, now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me. I'm calling up the voice you gave to me. But now I gotta find my own. You should have me soon. There's someone here inside. Someone we thought had died so long ago. Oh, I'm screaming out. And my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own. All cause you won't listen. Listen. I am alone at the crossroads. I'm not at home in my own home. And I try to try to see what's on my mind. You should have known. Now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. More than what you made of me. I'm calling the voice you gave to me. But now I gotta find my own. I don't know where I belong, but I'll be moving on. If you don't,
won a contest, no?
Apa.
Diba? Okay, ano yon? You tell us about it. Paano nag-umpisa? How did you know there was a contest?
Maylene.
Sige, kayo naman. Si Maylene. O, Maylene.
Kasi yan, nung year 2005 po, nasa ano po kami? Tugigaraw. Yes. Tapos napanood po namin yun.
Bakit kayo nasa Tugigaraw?
Apo.
Doon po sabi ni Bunso, 2006
daw. Ah, doon kayo nakatira noon.
Apo.
Nung 2005. Apo. O, tapos?
Tapos napanood po namin yung singing contest, family singing contest po sa Itbulaga. Fam Jam po sa QTV 11. Tapos sumali po kami doon.
Ah, family singing contest in Itbulaga. Okay. Oh, and then, ilan kayo? Ilan kayo naglaban-laban?
12 families po, nationwide po.
Ah, tas nationwide.
Kami po yung representative ng
Tugigaraw.
North. Apo.
And then?
What was your prize?
Third prize po kami doon eh.
Talaga?
What,
oh,
did,
what
you
did
you
get?
Ano po kasi siya parang American Idol. So every week may nai-eliminate.
And what do you mean? Voted by the audience also?
By score po.
Meron pong judges.
Ah, judges. Sino yung mga judges noon? Do you remember?
Moy Ortiz.
Yes.
Hi, Moy.
Of the company.
Apa.
Nanette
Inventor.
And then yung dean po ng College of Music sa UP. Si Dean Montet.
Ako yung mo po.
Okay, so...
Ah, who's my teacher before?
Ah, really?
Yeah, piano and voice.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So, you competed muna sa Tugigaraw. Ilan or in the north?
Sa ano po? Fam Jam, sa QTV.
QTV 11 po, dito po sa Manila.
Bali sa Tugigaraw po, kumakanta
lang
po
kami sa Tugigaraw.
Okay, and then hindi pa kayo winner sa Tugigaraw. Kasi usually, they choose winners from different regions and they all come to Metro Manila. Hindi ganon.
Nag-audition po kami dito sa Manila.
Ah, dito na.
What song did you sing?
Yeah, what song did you sing?
In-audition po namin nun, ano, To Love You More po.
To Love You More.
Paano nga yun?
I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, yes. The song that everybody sings.
Everybody
yeah,
was singing that.
Sa lahat ng barangay.
Lahat ng karaoke, lahat ng bahay, may, maski gano'ng kaliit ang bahay,
yeah, may karaoke, ng song na yan,
may karaoke, and that was the song before.
All the time.
Because I remember 2005 ba yun yung elections? When was it? 2004?
7,
5,
10,
and 7, yeah. And so, noong 2007, 4. Everybody was singing that song also.
Yeah.
Yan. Ah, okay.
So, what was your prize?
100,000.
Wow!
100,000!
20,000 wow. Each. 20, 20, 20, 20, and then 20
sa mommy.
Diba?
Yung po pinang-aral
po. Paano niyo hinati-hati yun?
Pero noon,
pinubili
syempre,
po ng ano yung mga gamit.
5 years ago yan, you were 5 years younger. So you were 50 and 30 and 11 and 9.
Opo.
Maliit po. What about your ate? Hindi pa nurse yung ate mo?
Actually, yung kaya po kami pumunta ng Tagigaraw para po kumanta tapos pang-aral po ng ate namin dito sa Manila as nurse.
Ah, so naging, dahil sa magandang boses nyo, naging nurse ang ate nyo.
Where do you live? Saan kayo nakatira? Dito?
Ngayon po.
Oo.
Sa QC po.
Sa QC. Tapos yung may mga nanonood ngayon na gusto kayong kunin para sa mga shows, parties,
yeah.
Apparently wakes,
anything
at all, weddings, happy moments, sad moments, paano nila kayo makakontakt?
Meron po kaming account sa Facebook.
Facebook okay. Din. Ano yung Facebook?
CercadoSisters@ymail.com.
Cercado Sisters.
Cercado is Mercado with a C.
Yes. CERCADO.
Cercado Sisters.
Do they need your email address or automatic
pwede na yun Facebook.
Type lang po nila CercadoSisters.
Cercado Sisters.
Then lalabas.
Cellphone number po si Mama.
May cellphone number si Mama.
Si Mama po talaga kasi kinakausap.
Baka busy si Mama
week.
Palagi.
No, the, ano na lang. It's better for them to send a message na lang to their Facebook page, which is Cercado Sisters. Yeah. And then, okay, I want to know, do you have like all different favorite songs?
Opo.
What's your favorite song?
Okay, one by one. Let's start with Selena.
Sa mga kinakanta nyo, ha?
So,
okay, dalawa. Sa mga kinakanta nyo and in life. Okay, game. Let's start with the ate.
In life po, I believe, and then sa lahat ng kinakanta po namin. MJ. MJ.
MJ.
What's I Believe?
By Fantasia Barino po.
Sing a little.
Yeah, sing a little. Sige, one.
Ay, ako po.
Yeah, ikaw po.
Favorite song mo yun eh.
Nga pala, favorite ko nga pala yun. I can see it in the stars across the sky. Dreamt 100,000 dreams before. Now I finally realize. You see, I've waited all my life for this moment to arrive, and finally, I believe.
I believe in yung galing.
Ang galing.
Grabe naman.
Nice, okay. Irene. Oh, huwag kayong mamili ng favorite song nyo na madali lang kantahin, ha?
pwedeng dance na lang.
Favorite song?
Ano po eh? Sa kinakanta po namin, ano, Paraiso po.
Kasi, I love Paraiso.
Okay.
And po. Favorite?
Sa ano po? Ano
in
mo?
Life.
In life.
In life.
Ano po, mahilig po kasi ako sa inspirational ano songs.
So,
ano ba?
Like?
One line.
Pangarap na between. Ay, ano po kasi masyado po kami mga emotional, mga kakapatid.
Ay, umiiyak ka na nga, oh.
Ayun po.
Tissue. Okay.
So go, pangarap na between.
One line.
Unti-unting mararating kalangitan at bituin. Unti-unting kinabukasan ko'y magnininig. Hawak ngayon, tibay ng damdamin. Bukas naman sa'king pagising, kapiling ko'y pangarap na bituin.
Thank you, Sharon. Ang galing-galing mo.
Teka lang, parang may backstory yan. Ba't siya naiiyak?
Ay!
Parang nakuha ko yon. Get mo yon?
Bakit ka naiiyak din? Si Selena. Ay. Baka
we'll ask, let's ask later. Because okay. Right now, let's listen first to their Michael Jackson. Oh, yay! Yeah, because she mentioned Michael Jackson. Then after that, we'll go to the two sisters on okay. the favorite. Yeah.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, again, to sing us a Michael Jackson medley, please welcome the Cercado sisters.
Doesn't matter who's wrong, alright, just be there.